In an exclusive interview last year, my colleague James Chau spoke to Chinese AIDS ambassadors Peng Liyuan and Pu Cunxin about the stigma and discrimination against HIV-positive people here in China.
I have no idea how busy both of you are with huge responsibilities on top of that. My question is this. I know for me why, but for you, why AIDS?
I
know that you are concerned about all people living with HIV, but number one for you is to do with children who are infected.
因为我本人是，我是一位母亲，我也有孩子，我的孩子非常健康，而且他生活非常幸福。但我得知因艾滋病受影响的孩子们，他们失去了幸福，失去了母爱和父爱的时候，我相信我作为一个社会的公众人物，我应该伸出我的爱心，唤醒许多有爱心的人们来关注他们，来帮助他们，让他们脱离那个痛苦和磨难。
Close your eyes and tell me how would you feel if it was your child.
如果是我自己的孩子，不光是心碎，我想我的生命都没有意义了。First,
what's the best thing that you can do, the best way that you can help? Second question, what's the best way that the three of us together can do to help?
检测的这样一个积极性的一个广告，就是让更多的人，如果负责任的对待自己，负责任的对待社会，应该到检测中心去接受检测。我接受过检测，我接受检测，这是一个很重要的一个，就是说表示啊。虽然我觉得我没有可能被感染的这个机会。 但是检测是一个平常的、正常的，或者是一个很必要的一个方式，让更多的人来检测。
I saw you 24 hours ago when we had breakfast. And in the 24 hours since then, 6,700 people have been taken away from us all around the world. But let's be hopeful, because hope is a very, very powerful thing.
我经常跟这个被艾滋病感染的孩子在一起接触，特别是有一位孩子，他很小的时候，我跟他一起拍公益广告。我刚开始见他的时候，他不用眼睛看着我，因为他受到很多恐慌和恐吓，因为曾经他的家人，他的父母去世之后，他的家人把他丢在猪圈里面，跟猪生活在一起，所以他不相信人，他不觉着大人会给他带来爱。 那么后来我给他拍完公益广告之后呢，我每年都要见几次这个孩子，他成长得特别快乐，他认为从我们这儿开始对他有爱，而且现在服用这个药物的话，也健康的成长。How
important it is to wear a condom? Because it can not only save your life, it can save the life of your partner or your partners and your children.
今天面对的艾滋病的问题，我们最有效的一个很。 每个人都可以做好的一个措施，就是使用它，遏制住性传播这样一个增长势头。男这个性行为必须使用安全套。Did
you know that maybe you just saved a life?
哦，是吗？那很好，我们今天做了重要的事情了。So
we have to remember that women are so important. They are our mothers. If we didn't have women, we wouldn't have children, we wouldn't have future, we wouldn't have hope. In China, more than a third of new infections are women. That is very accurate of the whole world picture. It's not just China.
如果说感染上病毒，一定要自强自立，因为女性啊，在整个的社会当中，感染艾滋病病毒是属于弱势群体，她们很多是碍于面子。 或者碍于一种道德风尚，或者碍于其他等等的一些情况，他们。